Whenever y'all ready.
Well, Dyslexic Speedreaders started off. My boy, who was in prison, he got out of jail, and he is a good friend of mine, and I always made beats. So he introduced me to Andre Legacy and Mickey Avalon one day. He said, I want you to meet these two rappers. And I said, I don't want to meet any rappers. I'm just doing this for fun. I don't need to meet. He goes, no, trust me, you want to meet them. So he brings over Andre Legacy and Mickey Avalon. We became best friends. I started making beats for them, and then I just started off as their producer, and then one day I grabbed the mic and started freestyle rapping in, you know, a comedic way. I do stand up and I just started making jokes.
Enter the metaphysical visionary, third chapter dimensions, castle of Gorgi, I see darkness.
And they were just cracking up like, you have to rap with us. So my boy who introduced us, who was in prison, my friend Ben, he named us Dyslexic Speedreaders, and we always tried to change the name and like go with other names, but for some reason it just kind of embodies what we're about. It kind of doesn't make sense. It's weird. It's like, I don't know, it just stuck. So, and we recently added him to the crew. Originally, Legacy met you. You met Mickey on a photo shoot.
I met Mickey at a modeling shoot, and we were just doing that in LA to make money. And we just started hanging out and making beats. And then I met these guys through them and Cisco, ended up doing stuff with him. And then ever since then, we've been writing and hanging out, making beats, and just seemed natural to like be a part of this scene. So
he fits in the crew.
Yeah, you know? Just kind of phased in.
He's the only one though, like three was the magic number, but like it's actually good to have four, because if someone like Legacy's not on this tour, so he fills in and he could do like My Dick, he'll fill in and do Legacy's lines on that song, or, you know, so it's actually good to have a pinch hitter, you know.
My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV. My dick plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick went straight to DVD. My dick.